Next message.
I'm definitely leaving a message, man. I'm telling you, I started skateboarding. I didn't even know what skateboards were. I had a plank of wood in my garage in like 1972 or 73 or something. Because I was born in 69. I just had this chunk of wood with two roller skate wheels. I had no fucking idea what skateboarding even was. And then it hit my head, I think. And that's what fucked up everything. I was in Las Vegas in 70. My dad says 74. I think it was 76. And I saw these guys dipping through traffic, man. Like, because it's all neon there. Everything glows, right? And the cars don't go anywhere at night. And I just saw these guys fucking cruising. And I said, what the fuck is that, man? I was like, that's what I want to be. I just want to be a skateboarder. I'll call you guys back when you open, but I needed to record that. That is the testimony of OG skater in the fucking... If you're looking for a fucking 9-inch wide board, like a popsicle stick, not like the weird Lance Mountain board that's all like tapered out and shit. The square tail and a curved nose. The popsicle stick that's 9 inches wide, so if you run 169s on it, man. I'm hoping you got one in today in the mail, hopefully. Who knows? Because yesterday you didn't. Keep on fucking rolling, bros.
To erase this message, press 7. To save it, press 9. Message will be saved for 28 days. End of messages.